The front nine ends with a stern test, requiring a straight ball or soft fade from the tee. Whatever you do, stay out of the fairway bunkers on this hole. They are trouble. Even after a good drive, you'll still have a long iron or hybrid, which will have to be carried all the way to the green due to a bunker in front and two others protecting the green. A par here merits a well-deserved refreshment at the turn.